So why is a middle-class white kid trying to play it tough with the cops? Could it be because of this?
Oops.
Now what could a 150-pound...
152-pound.
152-pound kid need with all this ephedrine? Maybe he's got one hell of a cold.
One hell of a cold.
Or allergies.
Ugh, the worst.
Or maybe he's using it to cook meth.
What?
That isn't awesome.
I'm not cooking meth.
Definitely not awesome. What's the going rate for a first-time offender on major drug charges?
4 years?
Look, kid. We busted a small lab 2 days ago, and most of the equipment was labeled from your school. Room 202, Mr. Pointer, chemistry.
Remind me again, Aiden. What's your chemistry teacher's name?
Look, my parents are both accountants. Mediocre accountants. Not rich enough to pay my way, not poor enough to qualify for anything need-based.
Kid, you are
so... My only shot is a wrestling scholarship. And I have to be the best. Because if I'm not, they're going to take it from me and give it to some inner-city gay minority war refugee.
You're giving them an excuse? Gift-wrapped.
I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.